And next up, we have the Greatest Social Impact Award. Now, this award was decided by two specific folks of our judges, Dr. Jane Thomason, one of our favorites. And of course, we heard him talk on Friday. He's gonna come up and briefly explain the rationale behind this. A warm round of applause. Reese Broadfoot, ladies and gentlemen.
This is a really tricky theme to hack on, and I just wanted to say a huge congratulations to everyone in the room, because there are some really big problems we're facing globally, and everyone here today contributed to us taking a step towards solving some of those problems, so well done. The winner for this one was someone that really thought about digging into the problem statement, which was about connecting the public with the issue in an inspirational way. Someone with great UX, a team that have really thought about how to connect an individual with a problem in a really fun and engaging way. So I want to say a big congratulations to Team Jarmbi.
Team Jarmbi, come on now!
So our app's going to have a great impact on the environment by allowing users to buy in-app purchases that support conserving that particular animal that they've bought the token for.
And again, one more big round of applause for Team Jarmbi, and of course, for Mr. Reese Proudfoot. Thank you so much for being with us.
It's definitely come as a surprise, and it's really motivating to keep going in the future.